Welcome to the Joshua House Church.
You're absolutely needed here because God has purpose for your life. And in that purpose, there's placement. So again, welcome.
There's got to be this space then where you understand where you are in this walk. There's the warfare helps you understand. It is a sign that I am single. Struggle, that means there's no light pulling you out of darkness. But because there's this struggle, it's an indication that God is working on the inside. How many people are saved but don't love other believers? And what this is saying to us, church, is you can't claim to love God and not love his people. Love on somebody else, you have a little bit more reserve of that passion and a little bit more grace because God changes how you deal with people.
Yeah.
He changes your actions. He changes your habits. And eventually, in the combination of all of that change, he changes your life. You are not who you used to be. And you are changing every night. A warfare between me and me. And there is a world war me happening all around me where I see my flesh trying to push me in this direction and my spirit trying to pull me in that direction. And I find myself feeling wretched because I just can't find a way to get out of this. That's a good sign.
You should be here.